Hi, my name is Stefan, and I am the co-founder of BSF Productions, a company that makes food products using nutritious insects. Our first product is a protein bar called Crowbar, where we will use cricket flour as the main source of protein. There are three major issues that are currently facing the protein bar industry today, and Crowbar will solve each and every one of them. Sustainability. We need to understand that the way we are producing protein today from plants and animals is unsustainable. Today we know that sourcing protein from insects is a much cheaper and a more sustainable way than any other conventional method. In fact, sourcing protein from crickets is 20 times more efficient than it is sourcing protein from beef. If we look at the use of resources, we can see here that in order to make 1 kilogram of protein from cows, we need 8,350 liters of water. But with crickets, only 8. There's a huge difference. But people don't only buy products because of sustainability. When it comes to protein bars, it's more about the nutrition inside the bar, promises of progress, and how it tastes, which leads us to the next problem. Most people agree that protein bars taste bad. People don't actually enjoy eating them. And this is because of the protein used in these bars. The most common ones use two types, either soy or whey proteins, both of which are heavily processed to the extent that they get this foul taste. But they fix it with adding sugars and other ingredients, usually the ones that you're not able to pronounce when you're reading, you know, the nutritional facts at the back of the bar. The next problem is with allergies and intolerances. Many people have them when they're eating soy and whey. So if you want a protein bar, for example, but you can't eat those types of proteins, you can't get it. But yes, let's take whey protein, for example. John Berardi is a top nutritional consultant for top athletes in Canada. He has stated that many people are hypersensitive when it comes to consuming whey proteins. And I have something here. This is his graphic description of one athlete. One athlete had extreme bloating and gas from their whey protein supplement. Within 30 minutes of drinking their shake, a big smelly cloud would fill the room, and their belly would bloat up to about 125% of its normal size. These symptoms, of course, are commonly associated with food allergies or intolerances. So, there is a huge demand for protein bars, but a lack of selection when it comes to the protein used in these bars. So what if there would be an alternative choice of protein, one that is made in a more sustainable way, one that tastes better, and one that people digest better? There is one. It's Crowbar. It is more sustainable than any other protein in the market. It tastes better, and people actually digest better, believe it or not. We make Crowbar with cricket flour. Cricket flour is made from crickets that have been dried and ground down to fine flour that tastes like roasted nuts by itself. This ingredient, without any further processing, is 70% protein content, and the rest is filled with minerals, vitamins, plus it's low fat. Yesterday, we made the second prototype of Crowbar, where we mixed this cricket flour with other natural ingredients like nuts, fruits, and cinnamon, for example, to make a great protein bar that is natural, nutritious, and sustainable. These three recipes we made are all soy, dairy, and gluten-free, except for one, because we wanted to make chocolate. I hope you can see the picture here. So that's not dairy-free. Yes. These products are being made elsewhere. In the United States, since 2012, three companies have been making energy bars similar to what Crowbar is. Chapul is the oldest one, only 2 years old, and they're already selling their bars for more than $1 million a year. So these products are becoming popular quite fast. Still, no one is doing anything like this in Europe. But the market is growing there in the energy bar. We're talking about energy bars, especially in the UK and Scandinavia. In the UK, for example, there are 800 million snack bars sold every year. And if we can grab a small slice of that pie in that market, it will be quite lucrative. This is where we stand today. My company has a producer of cricket flour. We have a white label energy bar maker that is ready to produce and package Crowbar for us. We have made two delicious prototypes, which I will let you try after this pitch. I'm the last one, and then we have a break. I hope you can have a taste. And we have done marvelous progress with what we have been trying to develop here. For our next round of investment, we are going to finalize a package prototype of Crowbar. We're going to do more market research and create marketing content to be ready to attend trade shows where we will showcase Crowbar and enter the European market with a big bang. Crowbar is the right product at the right time, entering the right markets. And with your help, we could make it happen. So after the pitch, please come and talk to me. I would want to talk to each and every one of you investors to make it happen. Thank you so much.